کشمیریوں کی حالت اظہار کو نظر انداز نہیں کیا جا سکتا بین الاقوامی برادری کو جارحیت اور تشدد کا نشانہ بننے والے
The deputy speaker, point of order, please.
Please, just 1 minute, deputy speaker. There is a point of order. There's a point of order. Let's listen to the point of order.
Just hold on, 1 minute.
Just 1 minute.
One speaker after the other. The Indian speaker has asked for a point of order, and I am going to allow a point of order for the Indian speaker.
Thank you, Your Excellency. This point of order relates to the statement given by here. Excellency, we strongly object to the raging of internal matter of India in this forum. We also reject the politicization of this forum by raging issues which are extraneous to the theme of this summit. There is need for Pakistan to end cross-border terrorism and all kinds of state support to the same in the interest of regional peace and stability. Excellencies, terrorism is the biggest threat for entire humanity and the world today. Therefore, unanimously we should not allow in this August gathering any kind of written view to become part of the proceeding. Again, sir, Excellency Speaker, Mohammad Nasir Sahab, Maldives Majlis, and Excellency and Secretary General IPU, Mr. Martin, yours repeatedly and categorical statement that this forum or summit is only meant to discuss SDG, this should not be the part of proceedings, sir. I strongly object to be deleted this part.
Thank you, Excellency.